Well, hello, Athens. Welcome to the new series of Kaleidoscope. This is Nan Michael sitting in the producer's chair for the very last time. Next time I'll be sitting where Alexa, gotta say it just right. Alexa!
Woo!
Alexa.
Sorry, it's my bete noir.
Gotta watch out for her. Abercrombie.
Ross.
She's going to be sitting here next time. She's the co-producer tonight, today, shortly after lunch. And no one can replace Motormouth, of course. Jane has evaporated, but Alexa is going to do her best to be my stand-up man. Is that it?
Well, we're seated. I don't know.
So this is my last show from the producer's chair.
What do you mean?
And I want to tell you about something funny that happened on the way to Access this week. I had just finished lunch at Wendy's, and when I looked up, there was Jeff Reisner.
Right.
See, that's one reason I'm no longer the producer. Standing there, and I invited him to have a seat. And we talked about 15 or 20 minutes and some very erudite discussion. Every now and then he would turn in his chair and look out at the space in Wendy's, and I didn't think anything of it. But the minute I walked into Access, first thing out of Matt's mouth was, "You've got lettuce leaf on your front teeth." Now, either Jeffrey was looking sideways so he wouldn't laugh, or he was looking sideways because it was disgusting to look at me, or he was trying to figure out whether he should say something or not. But for your information, he never told me. And I just sat there with lettuce all over my teeth. Isn't that something? Boy, these people really have something to look forward to today. And should right now we give the warning?
No, let's save it.
We won't give the warning yet. Well, usually one of the funniest parts of this show is my trouble word finding and or getting disorganized. Did you ever get disorganized?
I never got organized.
Well, this morning my eyes were dry and I looked for the little tube of dropping in the eyes, and I picked up a tube and it said Gorilla Glue. Ah, what a close call. I might have been sitting here. You might have had to lead me in.
Right.
So, well, what have you been up to, Miss Alexa? Is that it?
Yes.
Yes.
I've been videotaping hither and yon. I went to a sustainable living farm. I have to start editing that. And I shot the stage reading of The Road to Bountiful.
Oh, I love that movie.
Of interest today is going to Boogie on the Bricks, just briefly. Got dogs and kids. But a year ago, I looked into this little store that's kind of a basement store on Lower Court Street,
and now Underground Atlanta.
I'm not sure, but it has snakes and supplies and kind of a head shop. It wasn't open last year, but it's open this year. And, you know, I chatted with a fellow with a snake around his neck, which is a cool thing to have on a very hot day.
Really?
Yes.
You tried it on.
Well, I did touch it. But they're cold-blooded, so that's a nice thing. You know, they have to kind of warm up in the sun, so it was terribly hot.
Well, Alexa is one of the reasons that Access is still on the air. Of course, that's cable, because she produces so voluminously.
Well, there's a lot of interesting things happening in our county.
That's right, and I still can't understand why every outfit and club doesn't have its own videographer, because, well, I got old. I used to do a lot of it. Alexa, of course, she's a spring chicken, but someday we're going to have somebody else cover things. And in fact, I don't think anyone covered the memorial. You covered the Memorial Day at the bridge, at the ridges,
and in town,
and in town. But you see, if it weren't for Alexa,
and we covered the free lunch too.
We did. In fact, she covered the free breakfast, too.
Yeah. They cover the waterfront.
And things up ahead will be dog swim at some point in probably a year, and the polar plunge.
The end of the swimming season, anyway.
Oh, the polar plunge. I've only done that once, and it was cold.
You didn't go in.
No, I didn't go in, really.
But it was cold anyway.
I was right at the edge of it. And, well, actually, Access fired me at the end of Kaleidoscope. They said I was getting too old. I had to go to court, and I had to wait for the Trump proceedings to finish before I got okayed and was forced back by the court onto public access. I didn't know they had an age limit, but beware, don't get old or you may be booted.
This is news to me. You must be joking.
Oh, me joke? Ha,
ha, ha. Well, let's see what Boogie on the Bricks looks like.
Okay, why do they have that? It's kind of like the street fair, isn't it? The
Any international excuse to drink beer.
and some of the new brands of beer locally, I guess. Well, you would think it was a dog show, actually. She likes animals so much. In my land, if they'd had a cat, that's all we would have seen.
I'm really a cat person, but there was a very big dog there. There was interesting stuff.
It really was. Okay, well, let's take a look at what you shot on Court Street recently.
Last weekend.
I said, oh, it's when you will go.
Yeah, here.
Description, because you should never judge a book by its cover. It's only $5, and that's a cheap date.
He's just like, hey!
Oh, he wants you.
You're looking at me. Come on, Dutch, come here.
Also, when I went up for my second beer, the girl didn't even take my girlfriend dress for it. Free beer is dangerous.
Yes, it is. It's what gets him in trouble at Boogie on the Bricks.
Oh, we're on video.
And we're on tape.
Thank you.
name's Freeway.
Freeway?
Yeah, because of her markings, she looks like a freeway.
Is she warm or cool on you?
She's a little cool if you want to feel her.
Nice. Yeah. Nice accessory on a terribly hot day.
Ta-da.
I have a giant star tattoo, so I'm kind of partial to
stars. Yeah,
the
brothers like
kicked
out.
Big boy. Whoa, you're a big boy.
Yeah.
Well, Alexa has a warning she wants to share with you about the next footage.
You've heard of good, clean fun. Well, this is fun. It is a drag show, so if you're a little bit sensitive, I've bleeped over some of the unacceptable words that are part of the lip-syncing act. Nan is such a good sport, I've dragged her to a burlesque show, and she agreed to come to a drag show. I don't know if it's good, clean fun, but it sure is fun.
Well, it revved me up to start Kaleidoscope again.
Wow! Well, notice the incredible eye makeup, and some of these people are excellent performers. I'm not sure who's who, but this was a lovely event for the first Athens Pride Week, and it took place at Athens Uncorked, and it was sold out. We were lucky we got the last seats, thanks to Nan.
And all the people, they were so energized, so notice that.
Yeah, you'll see it.
Okay.
We only stayed till intermission, and we had plenty, but see what you think.
The one, the only, Jasmine LaBasha! just a minute. Now, there's a certain kind of fella that I want to talk to this evening. I want to talk to all these little... Now, if you think you got it, and you can tell people, then let me hear you. Just as I thought, not one... climbed up on top of me, the littlest you ever seen in my life. I had the unmitigated doll girls to look into my pretty brown eyes and say, am I hurting you? I was like, hurting me? You are tickling me. You need the party on the dresser and get the door. I don't have to put up with that.
Spring loaded, she
can't even get them closed.
I'm terrible. That's the truth. And I talk like a jockey 24/7. Yes. This pretty young lady has sex with a fast food. She'd have arches over her bed. Yeah. Yeah, so look at all this good food. They got good food here. I'm upstairs eating myself. And it ain't this food. No, I don't participate in that type of activity. I'm a good Christian woman. Anyway, how are y'all doing tonight? How many of you are going to see a peacock when we get done? Yeah, at least a couple of you will. There's a couple of them in here. They were seeing one at me, telling me, bathroom, 10 minutes, bathroom. Yeah, I know it shocked you, but I know you've got a big anaconda down there, okay? Anybody wears a belly shirt. He likes Trixie Mattel, and I know that an anaconda. Yes. So I'm going to act like an ape and climb that tree, okay? We are here to raise money tonight for this Pride Fest in Athens! Pride, don't we mean?
Absolutely.
We do. It's a time to be who you are. Anybody can be anything. I don't give a damn if you're gay, straight, lesbian, bi, trans, dog, cat, whatever. Whatever. Got a small it's all okay. All okay. We love you anyway. We do. We love you. Whew. Anyway, can I get some help? Is there somebody? Because my big ass, if I bend over, if I fall into a death drop, I'm gone. Down 911. Yes. What's your name, darling?
Hunter.
Bottom? Hunter. All right.
He means hunted.
You guys believe it. Go get my rifle. Wesley Rabbit.
We have his head stuck up on the wall. Yeah. So, not the one above his shoulder.
I'm going to have his head stuck somewhere else. Athens is my new home. Can I come here more often?
Yeah!
Can I stay at your house and party?
Yeah!
I'm here tonight. I'm getting drunk. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. We faked orgasms. So
that's true. I should have my heels on.
It still wouldn't make you tall.
No. It just make you wider.
Yeah.
Still next to you, I'm skinny, so it's all good.
I'm fat. Lord, honey.
Do we have any lesbians that have never been to a show? Lesbian? Come here.
Come here, lesbian.
Fish. Come on.
All right, everybody raise your drinks in the
oven. Raise those drinks high! Yes! All right, y'all. Hey, everybody outside! We love you! Sorry you could not get in to join us, but I will come out and say hi to you, I promise you.
Here's the that would not heal. The more you lick it, the better it feels. Cheers.
You! I love it! I love it.
Now, take a drink of your drink.
Yeah, all I get is cows and Amish, okay? So I have learned, if you notice this and this one's smaller, they always go to the left. They do. And it's powder milk that comes out now, so yeah.
The one and only, Karma Chaos!
Work it out. Just aside, turn.
an Athens City Council ban on conversion therapy for LGBTQ minors. We all signed that. We have a couple of hashtags. So if you're doing videos and pictures this evening, make sure you use the hashtag Athens Pride Fest 2017 and hashtag Athens Pride Drag Show. You hashtag those go right to the site and everybody can see all the pictures. And those people who missed it this evening will see all the fun that you had this evening back next year. Thank you all for coming out. This give yourselves a real big round of applause.
Well, was that a gas? A time or two, you caught me in the edge of a...
I tried to avoid incriminating evidence.
I appreciate that. I forgot to tell you another reason that Kaleidoscope is back. After eating one day at Bob Evans, I ran into Marjorie Stone. And she said, what time does Kaleidoscope come on? And I just felt so sad and sorry because it didn't come on. I left Kaleidoscope behind. So that led to this, and we're back.
Wow.
And your beepers, and you edited that very well because there are really
fun to have all these sound effects. This studio is amazing, and I don't know why there's not a line out the door of people wanting to put on their own shows.
That's right. You can if you're not too old.
Oh!
I'm kidding, Matt. You know that. Well, next time, next show, we're going to have a little different theme. I'm not sure exactly what all we're going to have, but I know you've got some of Nan's slow motion soap bubbles and little kids dancing at the Nelsonville Music Fair to look to. So we'll see you next week, and I'll no longer be in this producer's chair.
Oh, dear.
But Alexa Amber Crombie Ross will be our new producer.
And she will be demonstrating how to safely get in and out of a tub.
Oh, I forgot that.
But she does not disrobe, so don't worry about it.
And if we're lucky, she may have one of her little kitties with her.
Wow.
So we wave.
Oh.
Wave. So long till next week. From Kaleidoscope.
Adios.